Alright guys, today I'll be showing you automatic carrot, potato or wheat farm. Right, just dig and dig and dig. Just keep digging if you want. And let's dig to look here. That. And another layer. Place the chest. You can dig here. So you can get out of my head. So like this. Then place the hopper, or I call it the hooper. Then let's plant. Wow. First, let's put the dispenser. One bucket of water each. Now let's start planting. Carrots. Looks like you can open the glass. Yeah, you can. There we go. Carrots. So let's place the redstone. 1 and 2. And 1 lever. Now for a test run. So see, it harvests by its own. So there we have it, and it went straight to the large chest. So if you want to plant potato, you can plant potatoes. If you want wheat, you can plant wheat. Or you can have maybe sweet berries, or I don't know. Then press the lever. And then we have it. There we have the automatic
carrots
and wheat and potato farm. Yes. So there we have it, guys. Just subscribe for more videos and hit the bell button. I love you guys. Bye bye.